Here's 5 tricks that will make you a better Sims 4 builder. 1, F5 to enable quarter tile snapping. 2, hold shift while pulling in eaves to only adjust one side at a time. 3, instead of using the arrow to adjust columns, use the bracket keys to make them taller and shorter when they're restricted. 4, stop playing the guessing game with stair placements and hold control from the second floor to place from the top down. And 5, the greater than key will rotate your flooring.